view of the mountains. Although after lunch, you're both on both sides. That's the first bridge ever to be built. The biggest suspension bridge in the world when it was built in 1826. And so if you're interested in bridges, I suggest you're on the left-hand side of the coach. Coming back, you don't get such a break. This is set up, first of all, it began in with the only part of Europe that had not capitulated to the Nazi army. And so you were very kindly sending over. Of course, the jet was sunk to the bottom of the Mediterranean Sea. And so the UK had to guard it to stop the Russians and the Chinese from getting to, you know, all the stealth technology.
Right now, coming up. Now we're going over the more modern built to the
drive on is the originally a railway bridge called the Britannia. If you look in the distance, there's a gap in the trees, you'll see a big house there. That is the house of the first. On your left now, you will get a view of the Menai Bridge. And there's also a little white cottage down there as well. Now that cottage has a wall around there. The tide is not fully in at the moment. It's just on its way out. That bridge, that wall around that little cottage there, is a fishing trap. So when the fish are brought in on the tide, because it's a circular wall, they can't then escape. So it's a way of catching fish without using traps or hooks or nets of any kind. It's a natural fishing trap. And families used to live in that little white cottage for many, many years, right up until...